Thank you, Katie. Several Kentucky counties are making a transition to a new driver licensing system. Hopkins County is one of nine in the Commonwealth to receive an update in the systems. Governor Andy Beshear says this modernized system gives choices to the customer, plus a greater security for personal information. The change will be made officially on April 26th.